Hi guys, we're gonna do an activity called Muscles or Bones, or Bones or Muscles, and this is a wheel. On the wheel, we have different bones and muscles, and you are going to guess what it's going to land on. And it's just a matter of luck. If you get it correctly, you guess correct, you're going to do a stretch for 10 seconds, any kind of stretch. And hold it for 10 seconds, stretch up high, touch your toes, whatever stretch you wanna do. If you get it wrong, you're gonna do mummy jacks. All right, so let's guess the first one. Let's guess what it's gonna land on. Heart. Heart is a muscle. You got it correct. You're gonna do a stretch. If you got it wrong, you're gonna do mummy jacks. All right, let's do the next one. Biceps. Biceps are a muscle right here on your upper arm. Okay? All right, you got it right. Do mummy, or if you got it right, do a stretch. Wrong mummy jacks. All right, next one. Spine. Spine is a bone. The one in the middle of your back goes all the way down. It's a bone. All right, next one. Skull. Your skull is a bone. It protects your brain. It's on your head. Got it right, do a stretch. Quadriceps, that's the muscle, thigh bone. Up front, right here, quadriceps. Remember, if you guess it right, you do a stretch. If you guess it wrong, mummy jack. Last guess, here we go. Abdominals, those are muscles. Your core muscles, your stomach muscles. And the final one that's left over are the ribs. The ribs are bones. They're the rib cage right here. It protects your heart and your lungs and other organs inside. And let's just do an exercise just because. Great guessing, guys.